Hey folks, great you're watching again and welcome to this English summary. Hey, today we had somebody to help us and that was Fabian. He's one of our patrons and he also does a lot of work for the translation site for the Werkplaats vlog. It's a little bit quiet these days with translations, but he still does work behind the scenes. So that's a really great job. And he had holiday and he asked us if he could help us one day in the workshop. So well, excellent. So I gave him a nice job. I wanted him to clean all the tubes which are over there. But yeah, I thought maybe it's nicer to let him do something a little bit more exciting. So he has been working on, you can see it over there. That's the engine oil tank and also the integrated preheater, which is in there. So he has been busy disassembling that and also cleaning the inside of the oil tank. There was still some, on the bottom sludge. So it's that's a good job. Looks nice from the inside now. We disassembled the preheater unit. Fabian did this. And when it was disassembled, we also tested the glow plug, which is inside. The preheater is some kind of a burner tube, which has a nozzle. Diesel is sprayed inside this burner tube. And there's also a blower creating airflow through this burner tube. And the fuel is ignited by a heater coil. So we tested the heater coil and well, that works fine. Earlier we have repaired the blower and fuel pump and everything for this preheater. So well, if we assemble everything again, we should be able to test this this heating system. So that might be interesting. Okay, good. I will check my paper. Yes. Yeah. In the meantime, I have been working on the BMP engine, unbolting the cylinder head. We had to remove a lot of oil tubes and fuel lines and stuff like that. And then in the end, we managed to remove the cylinder head. In order to do so, we also need to remove the camshafts because one of the bearing blocks of the camshaft is over the head nuts. So we could not reach them with a proper wrench to open it up. So we pulled one head and made a discovery that there was some rust in the cylinder liner, but I don't think it's not to overcome. I think we can repair this. The rust is not really deep, not much pitting and stuff like that. So I think it can be maybe drilled and honed, or maybe just by honing can be done. So I think that's pretty much it. I'll check my paper. I can barely read it anymore because I've touched it with my greasy hands, but that's about it. I would say thank you for watching and see you next time.